your live Super Doppler 4HD weather forecast.
Clouds across the southeast will give way to afternoon sunshine, and today's going to be a very pleasant day once again. We'll see low 80s in the upstate and upper 70s in the mountains. In fact, by early afternoon, temperatures hitting 83 for the upstate, and that's right where it should be for this time of the year, and it'll be pleasant for high school games this evening. The mountains will climb into the upper 70s for the afternoon, again, right where it typically is this time of the year in September, and partly cloudy skies for high school football games across the mountains tonight. Tomorrow, we'll see more clouds building in, a slight chance of showers in the mountains, while the upstate should stay dry until Sunday afternoon, when we'll see showers start to occur and a better chance of rain by the first of the week.